What's up, guys? Sharefly Gamer here with Demon Ninja Kyle.
Yep.
Alright, so...
Phoenix Ninja.
His channel will be in the description if you want to check him out after this. He sucks anyway. Now, to begin, we're going to start off a new skin that came out today. Kabuto Stage Mode versus Itachi and Sasuke. And as we got... No, that's not... That wasn't in the game, but happened in the manga. Who really played with Kabuto like that? I don't know. I'm not a big fan of Kabuto Maru, for that matter. But it is a good... Well, it's good that they're trying to fix the game. Now, people are still hoping for Kengaku and Genkaku, but they're not important to me, but the Seven Ninja Sword thing is. Now, overall, what do you think about this game?
This game, like, right now?
The game and the skin. Well, more so the skin and what they're trying to do.
I mean, at the end of the day, after you're done with that, it's probably going to be just one boss battle. After you're done with that, you're just going to go back to the game with the same old characters. I mean, put one extra character, and they might even... Add Itachi's Izanagi or me, I don't know what it was, but that jutsu he does with
Izanagi.
Kabuto.
Just go on.
Yeah, that might be like a new jutsu for him, but it's not really gonna change anything. We need some new characters.
Yeah, and since they're doing this, I mean, I can see story extensions in the future, but they can't really go too far since the manga and the anime are at like a pausing point. But I could see them trying to update the game if Full Burst isn't real, just till the game comes out, but nothing too major, like catching up to where it is now. But adding a couple characters here and there, especially little characters like Pocker and whatnot, which I would love to have in the game. But what would you hope for, as in story extension, or just for them to put in the game?
I mean, they've been dragging this battle out for like a year. It's still the same battle.
And then,
Madoka versus the whole Ninja Alliance and stuff. I mean, they already have the Madoka versus Five Kages, and they already have Naruto versus Tobi. And since in the end of the game, which you guys probably already finished, Tobi and Madoka, they both run away. I don't know how they're gonna.
And I think what they're gonna do is maybe fix the story, is what they're looking like they're trying to do, because, like, if you're adding this boss battle, which was, I believe, after the Jinchuriki fight, but yeah. Then they're gonna try to extend it and make a better ending because people were just disappointed. But at the same time, I understand because it's like, you know, not everyone reads the manga. So if you give the manga ending away, then it's like, you know, okay, I didn't want to know that until the anime came around. So certain things, that's the reason why they did them. But if they try to fix the story now, I would rather wait till going forward or at least full verse to get the whole thing together instead of just getting DLCs here and there. But overall, I don't mind Kabuto Stage Mode or adding a couple more boss battles, but I'm hoping you can just, you know, access them really easily, kind of like you do in Final Fantasy boss battles where you just download and play. So overall, that's it. Do you have anything else to add?
Yeah, we need those Edo Kages.
Oh, yeah. Edo Kages, which one is your favorite? I kind of dislike them all.
Oh, the water guy is OP, apparently, from the hack and mod that I've been watching. My favorite one is probably the Shikage. I guess fresh.
Yeah. So overall, let's hope that they do some more with this game, or at least Full Burst comes out fixing everything. But that's it for this discussion. So, alright, I'm out. Carl's gay.